Going on, guys. This video, I'm going to show you how to get live TV over, streaming live online. The one we're using here is Orb, this application called Orb. As you can see, I got the box. That's the box right there, connected wireless to same network. Right now, this is channel 1. I have no idea where in the world that is, but it's live TV, and it should show up on your Xbox, something like this. But then you have all channels, and right now it's showing 1,000, over 1,062 channels. The only problem I'm having is because that's the laptop my daughter has, and she's the only one with the media center on there. The other one is just regular XP. And this one, it's Windows, I think 7 Vista. Sorry, let me see. Let's go in here, type win. Careful. Windows, enter. Should pull up your. There. Windows 7. Because I'm using Windows XP. But the specs on this machine is pretty low as far as memory and the processor. This is just a Dell, and it's a mini notebook. I just had, it's for her little typing. Actually, I'll give you the, I'll link this in the description box, and it has the directions. The only important thing that you should have here, or you should know about this, is when you install this, you have to install it on a computer that's pretty fast and has enough memory and enough storage. Yes, baby. Chances, I already told you that. First thing you do, you download the app.
Oh, I mean this one?
Okay, hold on, babe.
This one?
Yes, yes. Now sit down and finish
this
reading.
One.
Yes.
This one.
The icon for the mini Orb controller. And then you have the icon for the Orb caster. The controller right here is running, which is you use if you have an Orb device. I don't have an Orb device at all. I just have the Orb application and my Xbox 360. That's about it. So far, you've seen it. I just showed you a channel that was already online. Finish reading the book so you can go log it in. Okay, just show me the word. What's the word? I think that's about it. Everything is pretty much easy.
Here.
I'm going to have to get a bigger machine for this because this, depending on what machine you're running it on, your video can slow or skip if the computer is not able to stream, to hold a good stream, because that's actually what's going to project over your Xbox. Okay, again, let me show you guys the channels again. And that was the Orb. You download Orb, and in your, let me see, and in your Xbox, you see where it says, here, use the controller, Aiden. Control it. Go all the way to the front. You go, this is where it shows, I'm not even signed in yet, just listen to daddy, okay? Now move back to video. Right there, open it up, no, video, right there, open it up. And then it shows you like this. And then your username that you created will show up like this, whatever name. that's registered on your machine. Okay, now open that. Go down to, scroll down, baby. Scroll down a little bit more. Let me see again. I think I missed it. Scroll down. One more. Okay, up to TV folder. Open it. Now go to Internet TV. I think that's the third one. Right there. Good girl. And then you open it up, and right now the Xbox is gonna... You've already established a connection with the Xbox and the notebook. Now the connection right here is gonna be established is the actual live streaming from your notebook. That's why it's imperative that you have a notebook that it's pretty high in memory and pretty high as far as the CPU clock cycle speed. I would recommend something like somewhere around 2.8 or higher CPU speed. Yeah, play that one. Go resume, play. And then after that, because her computer is pretty slow, so it's going to take a while before it loads, but you'll be able to see live streaming. I haven't even tried streaming any of the other channels yet, but as far as I know, it works. Okay, any questions, leave me a comment. Please subscribe. Other than that, you guys have a good one. Okay, don't press anything, baby. Alright guys, I'll check you guys out later. Is that loading? Still loading. And you gotta have a high internet speed too. This is gonna require high internet speed.
96.
Supposed to play the channel already. But your computer's too slow, baby. Alright, I'll check you guys out later.